Simmons.
That's Fowler made a brilliant catch with his momentum carry him out of bounds. Incomplete. This is a great throw and great catch. You see Fowler go up and try to make a play on this, and an unbelievable throw by Trevor Siemian to even give him an opportunity. The Cowboys stay in that 2-2-8 coverage. That's close right there, but looks like his knee as he comes down is right on the line, and that's what got him out of bounds.
Man. Fowler got up and went down. That's checking him out now on the field. Check after the catch. Benny Fowler gets attention. We'll take another break. Well, it was disconcerting to see Benny Fowler go down the way he did. He just walked up the field, as you see, under his own power. They're going to check him. We'll show it to you in a moment. Isaiah McKenzie, a rookie, comes in. First down at the 20. Watch the head of Benny Fowler hit hard. He landed on it. And then he got up after a moment, tried to run back toward the huddle and went down. And that's why he went in to get checked. That was just hard to watch. And with Benny Fowler out of the game, they have to go with the fifth round pick from Georgia, Isaiah McKenzie. He's in the slot.